Greetings, YouTube. This is LunchCon here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. So, now we go this way. Hang on. Ah, there we go. Oh my... What? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. This is gonna be not fun. Nice! I'm guessing that that was just an NPC, but you know what? I don't care. I honestly don't care. Oh, hello, bonfire! Earth-filled dungeon? Oh, great. These things. I was just getting my... Uh-oh. Oh, God. Of course it goes after him. Off me now. Yeah, I'm turning this down. Again. Yep, there it is. Miss me, bitch. What the hell? What happened, Mike? You're kidding. The thing takes away your life. Of course it does. Of course it does. That's all two. Oh, I'm out of focus points. Fuck. Hey.
is that shit
that I'm constantly hearing in the background? Hello. I'm gonna open this, is that okay? Okay, cool little buddy. What? What? What's on? Oh, you're stuck here. Oh. All right, buddy. I understand. There you go. There you go, buddy. Oh God, there's three of them! I thought that there were only two. Hi. Oh my God! Oh God, are you kidding? Oh my God, there's so many of them. Doesn't open from this side. Hey, don't do that to me. Alright, cool. Oh, really? Hey, look at that. An Anestis shard. Illusion head? Fucking liar. Oh, there is a treasure. Oh! Uh-oh. Hey! Oh my God. Oh, you're different. But you die all the same. Uh-oh. Look, man, I wasn't going for you! Okay. Maybe that time I was. my god, he's got so many hit points. Maybe it's best that I don't fight him. Can I actually... I think I may be able to run past... If I play my cards, I go to the far end, drop down, Oh my god! Ew! Yeah. Okay, this one is good. LP. No. I can evade this. I can evade this. I will not go gentle until it. Oh god. You guys who know this place was like, when he's, wait till he sees the basilisk. Basilisks. Should I kill them? I have a choice here. I could kill them. Oh, fuck you. Who's this? Where does this take me? Look, there's an item there. ha ha! Look at who's smart. Step on the switch. I should probably pick these guys off one by one. Oh my God! What the fucking hell? They literally made my max HP 40. Give me back that HP. Fuck you. That is a mimic. Oh my God. Yo. Oh. Piss off with that. Oh my God, are you serious? Are you kidding me? Yeah, basically just... I just fucking got a fucking sit for a week. The hell is that? Oh, that's a thing. I mean, it's not a boss. Oh my God. Cool. Better. I'm just gonna light this. Cause I don't want things respawning. So I got rid of quite a few of those fuckers. can take out enough of them to allow me safe passage. Then boom. Oh my god. What? Hey! Are you kidding? What the? Why am I fat rolling now? Well, it's locked. I had a key. Can I get a key? People not know how to fight those things. Well, at least one person didn't. Fucking... I hate you. Oh, From Software, you fucking dick. Oh my God, are you serious? Oh my. No. Wait a minute. Something was missed. There's an area beneath the giant. It's like at the giant's feet, I could see. There's like an area. Kidding, right? I want to see what this area is. What is this? It's the bonfire. So can I go and actually kill that giant? A demon fist for the rats. Oh, maybe not. Oh my God, I did 11. Are you kidding? Oof. Thank you. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna skip ahead to when I killed the giant. So sorry about the long delay before the actual pause. For some reason I kept trying to hit the pause button and either I kept missing or something, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm just tired. But anyway, I killed the giant, and after a while these rats stopped spawning. What are you? Is this another mimic? Man, what is it with all the fucking mimics? I can easily come back. God! How is it able to land its kicks? Huh? And there are times where I can't even land a simple backstab. Sweet. What is this? Illusion ahead. Sun Princess Ring, I'm constantly healing. Sure, it's slow, but it's just for balancing. Where the fuck am I now? Oh? Oh? Sucks. I can't go outside. don't think they'll follow me. Will they? Okay.